nice, and it won't be long in coming.
My darling boy. My darling boy.
Excuse me, my lord, but Mrs. Hughes is wondering what she should do about dinner.
Oh, there's a tooth mark on it.
Don't never mind that. Who cares about that? This has no chocolate.
Oh, certainly. All this unbridled joy has given me quite an appetite.
Oh, Mr. Happy Cookie Eater.
There you are.
Did you?
I wonder what will happen to you. It's wonderful news, isn't it?
Oh, wonderful.
I'm just going what's happened anyway. Why? No, tell me. I've got time.
This is something his lordship said recently I can't get out of my mind. I'll be